In order to turn the system off, simply select the System Off button. From here, hit Confirm Room Off. This is really important that you make sure to do this every time you leave the classroom. Otherwise, the projector's light bulbs will burn out, and we won't be able to use them until they're replaced, which can be a costly and time-consuming process.